guys, fishing chef here, and today I'm out here doing some clam digging, mostly the horseneck clams. Alright, let's get this started. Gave up on the other hole, and then I finally, I think I have one here. Oh, I crushed it. Oh man, it's a small, not too bad. And these are the Washington. This one is a horseneck clam. I don't know. I think this is a, this one is a horseneck. Right there. Got a total of 9 here, two decent sized ones, and then 7 other smaller ones. I'm exhausted. I think that's enough, and then gonna fill up the hose and take these back and do the catch and cook. See you guys at home. a lot of people eat clams, especially the fresh clams, in sashimi style. So I'm gonna try a little piece. I'm never a big sashimi guy, but here goes. It's very fishy to me, eating it sashimi style. So no, I will cook it. I just find out about this. Looks like it's got some kind of film on the shell. I can just peel. Oh, interesting. Okay, all got it. Now I need to take the skin off of these and then wash the sands in the neck. Boil some water and then you want to blanch these. And then put it in a cold water or ice water preferably. Okay, let's try to peel the skin off. There's sands inside these necks, so that's why you want to cut them open. Just gonna rinse it off using water. I'm going to save this plate for the family, and yeah, I ate like 9 plates, even though they're smaller ones. We'll finish 9 of those. Yeah, it's really good actually. Much better, tastes much better than the first time I had these clams. Yep, that's what concludes today's episode. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you all in the next episode. Bye bye now.